down, take that leg up, up and down, up and down, good, and lift and down, do a good stretch in that hamstring, again, press and down, one more, hold it, take that foot all the way back. Now, the front leg is going to come in, and in, and in, and in, good, pull.
Four, three, two,
hit it.
exists.
Okay,
three, two, one. Yeah. rest. Okay, so the first one's gonna be 5 kicks, yes? Simple, right? Come on, touch it up, touch it up. Punch it. Punch, 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 punch. All right, this is gonna be a strong one. It's gonna be a strong one. Head for your rest. Head for your rest. Come on, touch it up, touch it up. Touch it up, you need it. Breathe.
Get a drink! Gently roll all
into the all fours. And we're going to have a seat. You guys can face us.
So you don't get
hit. We're going to take the knees, try to move towards the ceiling. We're going to reach those arms out. Push your chest up and arms get tight. We're going to inhale to your hair. Exhale as you scoop your belly. So C curve. Pull the navel towards your spine. And then we're going to slowly come all the way up. Back towards the ceiling, and then we'll lift all the way up, and then stack. This time we're going to go all the way down. Glue your feet, your heels down, take it all the way back, reach, and then come up. One vertebrae at a time, tuck your chin, and then stack it back up. C curve, inhale, exhale as you go all the way down, and then you come all the way up. Good. This time we're going to go all the way down. You're going to stay down. Go. And stay down. Good. Now we're going to pull the right knee in and pull the left knee in. Curl in tight with your tailbone off the floor. And slowly lower. Push the heels down. Push the booty down. Push chest down. Push chest up. Pull the shoulders back. Good. Now we're going to extend both legs all the way up. And I want full extension, so straighten those legs. We're going to lower one leg, and you're going to pull one leg in. I want you to grab wherever you can, where it's comfortable. And then pull your chest up. And I want straight legs. Now we're going to pulse for two. So we're going to pulse for two, then we're going to switch. And you're going to inhale on one leg, exhale on the other. Pull in. Pull in. Press.
Our lives are affected by what we believe. And
minds are affected by what we speak to the universe. We're going to share an affirmation. The first time we say it and speak it, it's an inward request for yourself. The second time, we'll be a little louder. You'll be speaking to your neighbor and to your community. The third time you speak it, it'll be to the universe. It'll be loud. Say it with authority, passion. Repeat after me. I am willing to be healed. I am willing to be strong. I am willing to have peace. I am fierce. I'm going to say it a little louder. I am willing to be healed.
I am willing to be healed.
I am willing to be strong.
I am willing to be strong.
I am willing to have peace.
I am fierce.
I am willing to be healed.
I am willing to be healed.
I am willing to be strong.
I am willing to be strong.
I am willing to have peace.
I am willing to have peace.
I am fierce.
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 Slowly open your eyes. Inhale up. Pull the palms together, lower down in prayer. Inhale, exhale.